1883. The Deodermont brothers wrecked the train, as brutal as could be. Up.